This is going to be a full hotel tour of the Chula Vista Resort in Wisconsin Dells, Wisconsin. And I would show you the outside, but it's way too cold outside, so I'll just start inside. So this is the condo lobby. Here's the front desk. We have a little shop right there. We have the condo elevators there. So we have a little sitting area. Yeah, all that stuff. Looks pretty nice. And I guess now we could go upstairs because there's nothing else in the condo section. But this elevator is going down. This elevator is actually broken earlier, so. That if that's lowercase. And since I am an elevator filmer, we're gonna film all the elevators in this hotel on the hotel tour. That's weird, they did lowercase there. I guess it's. I wanna get this one. Oh, yep, we got it. We're gonna ride it up and down.
This one didn't work.
We're gonna ride it up.
Kone fixed two elevators today.
Yep, Kone just fixed two elevators today. So a big shout out to them.
Now let's feel this really smooth elevator. These are mono space. This one should run really good. Then we're gonna go back down to one because I want to film the other elevator. Yep, this one seems to run the best because it was just.
Yes, it does work really good now.
It's weird, they marked it 1B instead of just. Order number two.
I think the top part of the B was missing. Right? That
button. No, I think they just did lowercase. The basement's employees only. C. So we're not gonna go down there. They're gonna go down into employees only. Let's watch them go. There, they're going down to employees only now. And then we're gonna take it to two next. Oh wait, then one, then two, because I can't stand it when I don't go all the way down to the bottom. But because there's a complaint I have about this hotel, or at least the condos, you can't get to any. There's like sections of the condos. There's condo south, condo north, and condo lobby. And they're not all connected on the first floor. You have to walk outside. So go to one. Then two. And another complaint I have is the only elevator in the condos that goes down to the tunnel level, which is where you get to everything else. It only goes four floors. It's condo. Yeah, and it's condo north. That's kind of ridiculous. It's so busy. Yeah, and now we're gonna go to two. Oh, come on. That looks ugly. Then we're gonna quickly close the door. Which
one and two.
That's where you can. Well, you can get to the other stuff on all the floors, except two and five and six. I mean, except one, five and six. No, I just decided to go to two. So you can see there used to be a sign taped on that said the elevator was out of service. All right, let's go ride one more elevator. Now we're gonna ride condo south. South.
So your four boys went to the basement. Where would that take them?
Employees only.
What?
That's what a condo looks like. Yeah, it looks like ours.
Did they know
Oh, and by the way, we are staying in a condo, so we're going to tour a condo. There's a staircase there. Look at this. They're, like, replacing that, I guess. It's not in, like, a normal baseboard. But this looks ugly.
Are you taking pictures of the construction area?
Yeah. It looks ugly. The owner at the north end, in condo north, is really busy all the time because it is the only one that goes down to the tunnel in the condos. Here's the cylinder. It's on the fourth floor. I like these lights. They say Chula Vista on them. Let's see. Oh, it didn't take as long. It took longer to change than I thought. Something weird about this order is that it has one of these four indicators on every floor. It's nice, actually. I like it. I think it's the cost of the I don't like the floor and the condo workers forgot to mention that.
No, this wasn't the smelly one. It was the one beside, right? Yesterday.
Yeah, it was this one, actually. Oh, see, condo stuff.
That's a 2-year?
Also, it's weird. That used to be the phone, but they put in that. Oh, wait. See, there's a door over there. That would lead to the other side. This one's cold. Okay, look at that. The ceiling's coming apart. This one's not in that kind of shape.
Okay. Are we going back up?
Down. This is. This is basically what they use for the service on there.
So they can't use it till we get out of here. Okay, well. Do we go out now?
Yeah.
We'll send it up to them, but we don't want to be in it, okay?
Yeah. We don't want to be. That's going up. Next, I'll go to the water park and I'll show you that. This hotel is an indoor and an outdoor water park. And, my watch just beeped. This hotel is an indoor and an outdoor water park. And, the outdoor is closed, so I won't tour you that because it's the winter. And it is freezing outside. This is my first resort tour, by the way. Here's ice and vending. Wait. Oh, and that's guest laundry. There's another staircase there. Look at that room.
That's your room.
Yep.
I'm sorry. I have to do this.
Alright, here's this order. Oh, that's going up to 4. Wow. Oh yeah, this button's broken.
Anybody need to pick anything up in our room before we move on?
No.
Okay.
This one's vandalized. The example they need, 2 elevators here. Alright, this is the tunnel. It's kind of confusing down here, but okay, so here, so down there is where like the other guest rooms are and some restaurants and stuff, and down here is just the water parks. We're gonna tour the water parks. It's kind of neat that they connect it with a tunnel. So look at this. Okay. Oh, they fixed that. One of the antlers had fallen off there, but they fixed it. Yeah, I know. And they have a fountain here. This is very nice. Those lights. Camp Chula. I can find it quite weird because all you do there is you just sit down for a little bit, do whatever, and leave. I guess it's not like an actual camp. Here's another one of these displays, I guess. Alright, there's a 40 theater. Here are the water park elevators. Oh, that's employees only. All right, let's go to B. Let's see what's on B. I actually don't really know if there's anything on B. These are hydraulic.
Oh yeah. This is the one that was soaking wet yesterday, the whole floor.
Someone want to hold it open? Because I'm... There's not, like, nothing here. Literally, there's nothing here. I kind of think they should have made it G, B. Yeah, these are hydraulic for sure. Alright, now we're gonna... Here's the water perk. So, elevators to tunnel and resort. So there's an arcade, and the water perk's just there, but we have to get our wristband scanned, so we're just gonna go down. You can just see on my channel, you'll see the water slide videos of all the fun slides here. So that's where the water perk is, so stay tuned for the videos of the water slides. Wait, if there's someone here, then don't send it. Oh, there is no one here. No, I want to ride that one. No, I want to ride that one. This one never comes without sending that one off, so we need to send it up to... Oh, and it's sitting here. One. We might get a tour of the water. Okay, so it's 500. Whoa. The other one's smoother. Alright, the door closed.
This is a good time to do it. There's very few people in the elevator.
Yeah. You can see they used to have something taped there. They taped it right over the master capacity. They think their elevators can only fit 8 people, though. That's kind of ridiculous. Not Kone, but this resort. Alright, now we're gonna walk and go down where the rest of the elevators are. There goes the elevator. Okay, it's not. There it goes. Alright, we're gonna tour the water park. So there you have like the kids section and some stairs to go up there. And there's whatever you want to call the fort. Two slides there. Yellow slide on the other side. The hot tub. river. Here's another little pool here. They have basketball hoops and a thing where you try to get across, a snake, and then more thing. Alright, let's. Now we're gonna look upstairs. Here's the kiddie pool. They also have a dryer thing over there, that's pretty cool. They need an elevator here. And up here, we have the racing slides and Python Plunge. And also we have the water coaster, but it doesn't work. The water coaster doesn't work, but also, that's where the tube slides start. It's a very nice water park, and that's where all the mats are stored. And that's pretty much all of the water. Alright. Now we're gonna walk back through the tunnel. And here they have another one of these skylights, I guess. And here's just a couple of chairs. Here's the fitness center. Is there anyone in here though? I don't know if there's anyone in there, so we're not gonna go in. There's like, I guess, I don't know what that is. Oh, there's someone using the elevators right now. So there are the stairs. And, wait. Oh, just down here. There's the, I guess some sort of shop. Alright, let's go back here now. Elevator. Oh, no, never mind. Look in here if there's no one in it. See, okay. Sorry. Oh, that's not even a door. So we have to. Oh. So anyone. Oh, no. So this is the fitness. It's really big, and there's lots of equipment. Also, there's like a sink. Also, a washroom. Oh, it does work.
So awesome. And you can. Alright, let's go. Alright. Oh, and there's even a water. Alright, let's go. Oh, and there's a. I want to get a cup. I feel like these. This. No, never mind. Maybe actually. I don't know. I think we have one. Yep, we have this one. The one with door issues. Also, look at this. It says Dover Elevators on that. Wait till these start. Okay. It's weird how they mark this G. I still don't get that. I like impulse. Oh, I hear this one coming.
Probably out of service.
No, I hear it. That's very quiet. Four.
Oh, what would they do here?
No. Did they say this? Well, I guess that is part of the age. Or is it just facials?
You want a mud bath?
No. Ah. Make Miss Kim and I should go. Oh, no.
What?
Go for the spa.
The spa right there, I guess. No. Alright, they're cleaning that. I'll get it back there. So we're gonna come back later, I guess. Alright, so this is where, like, the shops are. So, here's, like, a gift shop, I guess. Restaurant and sports bar. So here, down here, There's the shuttle bus, I guess. Here's where there's another lobby. See? This is the main lobby. And they have, you know, a little elevator here. Oh, it's not sitting here. Like that. Too. And also, it has an ADA compliant phone, which is nice. Also, up here, you can just get to the south tower, which is where that guy was cleaning the elevator. So you can see down into the front desk. Look at that, this is so cool. And down, and that leads to the south tower.
I guess that's where we're going for supper tonight, eh?
Maybe.
Do it and get it over with the pizza ranch the next day.
Here's the restaurant. Here's the front desk. Here's the restaurant. There are some washrooms down there. And here is like a nice little sitting area with some rooms there, meeting rooms. There's a nice little sitting area. It's a service order. Those are the passenger elevators. See, service elevator. Service elevator only. But we're gonna ride these, both of them. These go up to a restaurant called Chop House. Kaminsky's Chop House. See, that's the restroom. Oh, these can, you can go to the guest rooms as well. I'm gonna ride the other elevator. Did I miss it? I tried to do it nice and fast to get it. Send that one upstairs. Nice. Well, I can hear the other elevator. Look at that. That's a KSS 500 door. Open that one. Trying again. that guy's gonna use the service order. Let's wait for the service order to arrive because I want to see inside it. Oh, it's arrived. Look inside, that's the service elevator. Look at that. It's the service elevator. Don't get to see that so often. This is a nice little sitting area. Fireplace. Another one. Alright, now we can go down to the North Tower. These are like a... Oh, these are meeting rooms, okay. This also goes to the ballrooms and where I had that order as well. What's in there? Here's a washroom. Good. Alright, this elevator goes to the ballroom. Alright, sorry about that, my battery died, but as I was saying, I needed to shout out Conan about this elevator. Because this was one broke, was not working, but then they fixed it in like a couple of hours, so good job, Cody, for fixing this thing so quick.
Let's get off.
Right down here, I guess, is just ballrooms. There's the elevator. Look at that, there's a sun on the door instead of normal Chula Vista sign. Let's just see what's down here. We're not gonna stay down here for long. Oh. Alright, let's go. Let's go back up. Down there is the North Tower. Through there. I like it when it says Chula Vista better than just has that weird sign.
Well, what would be behind these doors?
Well, I have no idea. Alright.
They look really strong.
I think it's just
castle-like.
I think it's just decorations.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
See how much battery you got.
So I have a full battery now. Why are you going to end again? End the coasters. Yeah, I'm just gonna.
Yeah,
look at that. It's just where they store stuff. So we don't want to be up there.
Surprise, it goes up there.
Yeah, it should be locked off.
There's a lock.
They don't use that.
Maybe for the day they just unlock it.
Yeah, or there's going to be setting up. They were working in that other room, but there was stuff there.
It's going up. It's a nice old. Now we have one more set of elevators to ride. This is like a hotel tour slash elevator tour of this hotel.
Thank you. she didn't even look up.
Whoa, look at that. Oh, I couldn't see much, the Assumption Shaft.
See the shaft?
But we're gonna look down the shaft at 6. Oh, watch it level, huh? Okay, level too quick.
Oh yeah, look at this. Actually, I think it's just a light on the owner. Can you hold it open?
I just want to get a quick view. That there's the outdoor water park. Yeah, we'll get the other one since there's someone on the ground. Let's watch it start moving. We'll watch it just through one floor. Alright, now I'll just watch it.
There's a brick wall in between the two of them.
That's weird. The floors, I guess, eh?
That's weird because usually when there's...
between one elevator and the
other. Usually it would be there. Usually they would share a shaft. I love these buttons. Oh, here it comes. Chula Vista. I like these doors. That looks like an old...
A fireman's
key. Yeah, it looks like one from like... It looks like an old one, though. It doesn't seem like they would have these...
Working hard.
Where are we going?
Where are you going?
Over 6.
6?
Alright, now I guess we'll just go down to 1. There's nothing really at G. Except just...
more rooms.
Yeah, more rooms.
So is this the last one?
Yep. This is the last elevator, but... we need to just go back upstairs to our room.
One half bathroom left.
Right, actually, we're gonna go. lock up the other. Alright, we're gonna go tour the room now. Go back up on the elevator, because I know we didn't get a very good up ride on it yet. Oh, and it's already down. It's gonna wanna close. Yep, it wants to close. Three. Look at this. And our room is room 2303. Alright, now we're going to tour the room. Room 2303. Oops, I did that the wrong way. Oh, there's an arrow on this side. Just so housekeeping doesn't enter while we're doing the room tour. We're going to say, close or something. Because it seems like they're cleaning all the rooms there. Alright, so as you enter, you have a nice view of the room. Here's like a little closet area where we can put our jackets and shoes. Over here we have a kitchen. This is a condo, by the way. Fridge. There's lots of stuff in here, but we'll just do it anyway. Freezer. And I forgot to do the security features. They have a place to put the do not enter latch. Oh, look at that. I just made it work. Well, I just, whatever. Deadbolt. And peephole. And a not really clearly readable fire map. Not at all. That's like where the what they always use. That's what the symbol for an elevator, and there's no elevator there. Also, it looks like you have some sort of stain there. Alright, so the security features. Not full marks, but we're alright. We're alright here, but not there. Also, we have a master light switch. Let's see, look at that. And then this one. This is reversed. That's odd. Alright, but I'm not done doing this. We have drawers. Oh, and a toaster. Look at that. Look how small this one door is. Look at that. Who's gonna put stuff on that end? It's gonna be so hard to get. Oh, here's where you get some stuff. Pots and pans. They like tell you where everything's supposed to go, I guess. Oh, cutlery. Let's see. Oh, we have some bowls. All right, and this is the one we're using. This is a nice big cover. So it's nice. You have like shelves up there. Well, not maybe, not shelves, but just looks nice out there. Oh, these aren't the nicest plates, but we have some nice counter space with some of those, whatever you want to call those, ice bucket, and some information about the condo. Stove, oven, microwave. Also in the oven we have the microwave. We have lots of different settings there. Looks like we have a coffee maker here. And lots of counter space here. Look at those lights, those look nice. Alright. And we have cups.
Nothing up there.
Oh, and just one more big empty cover. Lots of drawers out. Oh, there's stuff. That's full. And here's another one of these little doors with. That's. Who's gonna put stuff in there? It's like you have to reach way back there. Whoop. And here's. Whoa. Look at that. Alright, we have a sink here. Whatever the heck that is. So, the kitchen is. Basically, the only problem I see right now is that door is a little too small, but what else could they do there? I don't even know, so maybe it gets full marks pretty much. And here is a nice view of the room. I think it's a very nice room. We have a nice table here. Also, we can sit at the counter. Also, we have like some. A little living room here. Well, a living area, I'll call it. With two sofas. Well, a sofa and a chair. Seem like they're in pretty good shape. Let's get a little bit more light going. Is it plugged in? Yep. Oh, there we go. It's turning it the wrong way. So, yeah. No complaints there. And no complaints here. We have a fireplace. With a flame and the fan. I guess it's not a real flame. And a nice LG flat screen TV. I like the brick around here. It's very nice. I don't think it's real though. No. I also like that shelf there too. Looks really nice. And here is something I just love. Here is a jacuzzi. This was awesome for yesterday when the hot tub was closed in the water park. It's beautiful. I like this, like, architecture here too. But I just noticed a problem here. I need to stand all the way up here and get this light. Actually, I'll come on to this side. Look at that, it's falling off. Not major, but. It's worth mentioning. So there's the jacuzzi. Even comes with a light in there and everything. And jets, obviously. It does not keep its temperature, though. And this is the machine room for the jets, I guess. And here is a view. This hotel is kind of in the middle of nowhere, so. Yeah. Let's see. It's like way out of the normal part of Wisconsin Dells. That's a wave pool, but see that right there is an elevator shaft. The elevator goes down to the wave pool. I filmed it last summer. Here we have another table. I don't know where the other chair is. I guess you could take one of those. Maybe there are only usually two there, but let's get a still photo of the room from this side. Very nice. Also, it can be adjoined with that. Also, I have no idea what's through that. Alright, now we're gonna tour in here. Oh, wait. This could be a three bedroom. That's a regular room, so if you book that, a three bedroom, they might give you this room and another room over there. But here's the master bedroom, I'll say. We have a nice, I think it's a king bed, small LG flat screen TV, it's a nice shelf, fireplace. We have a better view of the wave pool in here. You can see they block it off for the winter. It's really hot. I'm not really a huge fan of those heaters, but they're okay. We have a lamp, phone. Oh, here's the other chair. This room doesn't really have... Oh, all these doors lock, by the way. See? This room doesn't really have a closet. Well, a built-in closet. They just put in this. So it's alright. We have another nightstand there. And also, we have a nice washroom. With some nice shelves. Sink, mirror, hay. Also, this is interesting. They have a dispenser for the soap. Oh, and lotion. Here's the toilet. And the shower. And also, they have a dispenser in here for shampoo and, I guess, soap. This is weird, it doesn't have an arched shower curtain. So we have some towels here. How about we see how this thing flushes? Polar. Flushes alright. I guess this is, I don't know. I'm not actually going to turn that on. I don't want to make that wet because this isn't really the washroom I use. This is where we're staying. Six people are staying in this room, and it's not really squished. So that's not really my room, so I just went poking around in there, so I'm not going to, like, turn on the shower and make everything wet. All right, but here's the normal washroom. Look at how big it is. Like, wow. I like those lights. Okay. Have a sink. Lots of counter space. Here I have another toilet. Basically like the other one. Let's see if it flushes just as good. Maybe a little bit better. Here's the bathtub. This one has an arched shower curtain. So now we'll turn on this one. We also have a dispenser there. But let's see how. Pressure is pretty good. Can also adjust that. So we have the fan. That doesn't work. Alright, now I'll tour this bedroom. It's a decent size. I have a complaint about this bed, though. Look at it. The mattress is bad. Like, it's, like, sagging. That's a complaint. So we have, these lights are pretty good, but this alarm clock isn't really good. It just, like, when you plug it in, the numbers just flash. Under here, nothing really under there. We have a drawer with the Bible, I guess. This bed's alright. They're comfortable if they're in good shape. And there's no closet, there's just a little, I don't know, shelf. Also, look at this, there's like no built-in light in here. I'm sleeping four people in this room. It gets a little bit squished, but not bad. Also, we have another telephone in here. So, I'm gonna say this. Everything in this room seems really good, except my main issues are in there. Everything else is pretty good. Like, Wow, looks really good. Oh, I just realized something. Well, not just realized something, but I just decided to show you this on the freezer door. This is the only really thing you notice just by a glance at the room. It doesn't look very good. It's just a big, like, how would they do that? It's not like a scratch. It's dent, 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 dent. Wow. Oh, I didn't tour up here. I wonder if they put anything up here. Okay, good. I would have been annoyed because people like me can't reach that very well. Alright. Hope you enjoyed this tour.
The way for me. Sure, Mr. Oh, there are people in the way. Look at that.
What?
Good, it was open. Likes to close, and there is the wave. So yeah, let's take a look. There's the wave pool. Alright, now I'm gonna call this thing back. I'll just take a look. Yeah, it's a wave pool. It goes up to 3 feet. Most wave pools go up to 5 feet. The waves were going before.
Okay. That's my question. KSS 370. Stupid spiders put webs on these beautiful KSS 370 fixtures.
Where?
Come here.
Oh.
Let's see this. Yep. See, Case is. This does perch. See? Kone doesn't suck. Show the phone here just in case it changes.
Yeah, it did.
What's that?
I think it's the EcoDisc symbol.
You do? Or maybe it's just the design of this fixed.
Maybe it's just the design.
Light up. Oh, there's a brake. The beautiful sound of the brake.
It makes me think of elevators, and that's why I like it.